Hey, Ray! Ray!
Oh, hey, Rhea.
We're shooting content for Thomas's new listing. Do you want to come check it out?
Yeah, I'd love to. Actually, can I shoot the video?
Yeah, okay, for sure.
Come with me. I've actually been really interested in these properties, so I checked this place out online. And this place is owned for live work. So imagine this, working from this office, your clients have direct access to you, and you get to look at this view of the harbor. And at nighttime, the Johnson Street Bridge lights, they're beautiful. I could work from there all day. But what's really nice about this property is that there's two patios. This one over here is gonna be fenced by the developer as well. And let me show you the space out here, because if you wanna throw parties and entertain, which is like, why wouldn't you entertain if you're in Victoria? This is the spot to do it. Look at this spot. And photo op. Two bedrooms, two bathrooms. Nice guest bathroom here. I think every guest would love to get ready in this every day. And over here is the great primary bedroom. It has a nice ensuite with a walk-in shower and a nice size spot for your bed. And one of my favorite parts is that it has this brick wall behind it, which I think makes it kind of sexy. So if you're not familiar with Victoria like myself, if you want to live down here, you have a lot of really nice shops and restaurants and everything nearby. You can walk straight to downtown. So if you want a really nice, comfortable place to call home, I think this would be a good bet, and you should give Thomas a show.